Hello friends, welcome back on MBB Ruth. My name is Ruth and on this channel I always try to upload videos that are focused on natural hair care using especially natural products because I have a very sensitive skin and allergies, so I don't like using store-bought products, but I like to create my own products. I also share video contents about skincare, always trying to use most natural products to take care of my sensitive skin. So stay tuned, as today I want to talk about scalp massage. Many naturals, especially newbies, are trying to find ways to grow their hair extra long in a minimum time, very fast time, and that is a wrong concept, because when you go natural you're supposed to focus on your hair healthiness. So the more your hair is healthy, obviously you are going to retain length and you are going to see the growth. Our hair grows every day, and the growth of our hair is first of all determined by our DNA. What I mean is that we all grow our hair in different rates. It could be 1 inch per month, it could be half an inch per month, it could be more than that. So that depends on what it is written on our DNA, not our overall length, but what we grow every month. But there are things that happens in the course of our life that will make our hair not to reach that maximum growth that is determined by our DNA, and that could be caused by the diet we follow, that could be caused by wrong products we use topically on our hair, that could be caused by environment, that could be caused by emotion if you are stressed out, that could be caused by many things. So there are times that we don't reach the maximum growth of our hair. If you are natural and you are sure you are doing everything your hair likes, your hair is healthy, it's bouncing, the curls are wonderful, the hydration is maximum, the strength of your hair, your balancing game between moisture and protein is perfect, and you want to make sure that you are really getting to the highest level of growth that your hair can achieve monthly, then there is one thing you could do that really helps mechanically to grow health, and that is scalp massage. Yes, very simple. Why does scalp massage hair growing help to grow the hair? It helps to grow hair because when you are massaging your scalp, you are actually calling more blood to flow into the vessels that are in your scalp. And when you have more blood in those vessels, it means you have more blood getting to the hair follicles. And when the hair follicles receive more blood, it means they receive more nutrients. Receiving more nutrients means having the ability to produce more hair. Is that simple? I think it is. So how can we do scalp massage? There are various ways of doing scalp massage. The highest way, the maximum way, is to use oils that are known to implement growth and also to regrow cells that are damaged, like extra virgin olive oil, which is full of vitamin E, and castor oil or black Jamaican castor oil, and which are very famous in growing hair. And you can add essential oils to them, like peppermint essential oil, tea tree essential oil, lemon essential oil, rosemary essential oil. These are all products that can enhance hair growth. But the reality is that you can use any type of oil to do your scalp massage, as long as you are using a penetrative oil and not a sealing oil. Some example of penetrative oil, which are oils that can penetrate the skin, the scalp and the hair, are coconut oil, extra virgin olive oil, castor oil, avocado oil, even shea butter, palm oil. These are all oil that can penetrate the scalp, so they are not going to create build up on your oil. Even jojoba oil and argan oil are even greater oils, since their composition is very similar to our scalp sebum. So how do we do a scalp massage? Now, if you just had your wash day, you might not need to add oils on your fingertips before you massage. So it's not really by force that when you are going to do a scalp massage, you must have oil on your fingertips. That is why I've grown up this for this last month, I've grown up the habit of doing scalp massage wherever I am, while I'm watching a film, while I'm working, while I'm in the restroom, while I'm doing anything. I just find myself massaging my scalp. Like this, you know, not really a full massage that would last for 10 minutes, but just something light, you know, and that will help. But if you want to do something that is done in a proper way, then just take your favorite oil. I like using castor oil generally on my hair. You know, I'm not the type that apply oils on my scalp directly, but just to show you how it works, I'm going to do it. So this is the quantity I have. You see, I just spread it on my fingertips because that is what we are going to use to do the scalp massage. Then what you can do is to divide your hair into four sections, 2 and 4. So you have 2 at the back and 2 at the front. Since my crown is my most delicate place, I'm dividing my hair into 5 sections. So 2 at the back, 2 on the side, and then the crown. So you just place your fingertips on the first 2 sections and you begin to rotate. You know, this scalp massage, it has the good thing that it is also relaxing. So you can focus here for about 5 minutes or more. The more you do your scalp massage, the more you are going to have the benefits. Now, how often can I do this scalp massage? You can do it even every day. There is no measurement, there is no like, oh, this is too much, but definitely you have to be regular with it and consistent. You don't do a scalp massage just like once every 2 weeks. It can still have some results, but obviously you are not going to get a good result. So you see, the movement is just a rotation movement. Then when you finish, you go to the back and you just do other 5 minutes or 10 minutes, how long you want at the back. And then when I finish, since I have added a 5th section which is my crown, I go ahead and just do the same rotation movement on my crown for about 5 minutes. Then when I finish, I kind of like hold the hold of my head and try to move all my skin. You see how my skin is moving, you know, even on my forehead. And that's because I'm just trying to create something like a movement. I go sideways, then front and back, then rotate again. I mean, what the aim we are trying to have is to create movement. Let the scalp move so that as it's moving, it's going to recall more blood. And when you finish the scalp massage, if it has been effective, the difference is that you feel your head being more warm. Your head will be warm, and if you feel that warmness, it means you did a good job. So this is how scalp massage works. It is very, very simple, as you have seen. It's nothing incredible. It's nothing that you have to be a scientist. But I can assure you that it really, really works. From 7th of December of November till 5th of December, I did use scalp massage regularly. When I mean regularly, I mean I was doing it every day. And let me show you the difference between the first length check I did on the 7th of November and the second length check I did on the 5th of December. Can you see the difference? That is great, right? Well, that is what scalp massage, obviously not only scalp massage, because I also did other, I was regular with my hair regimen, but the scalp massage, I believe it did something. So if you want to try it, just go ahead, just take a picture before you start and another picture about 1 month later or 1.5 months later, or better on, even 2 months later, and see the difference. And don't forget to get back to me and let me know what you think or what are your results. So thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you like this video, make sure that you give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, as that will help me to grow my channel, and also share this video. Make sure you join me on Facebook at NBB Roots, on Instagram at MBB Roots, on YouTube as MBB Ruth, and also join my Facebook group Natural Black and Beautiful, as you get lots of information over there and you get to interact with me also on a daily basis. So thank you very much. Remember that God loves you a lot, and stay safe in this period. As usual, remember to remain natural, black, and beautiful. Mwah.